London Michael Carter, and I am opposed to Bill 59. You know, I think about every time we're getting this bill to criminalize houses for I want you to understand that these people who are homeless, they need help by criminalizing homelessness. You are really not doing anything. I got the floor. How can you criminalize homelessness? When we got a homie crisis. When we got anything. When we got not enough employment. When the rent is due. Cause I'm high! You know, my friend was sentenced to 1 month and 6 days in prison! That's because they want to help the homeless! We don't really have to be. Are you happy about this kind of evil build? Evil! They're human beings! How can you ruin that? How can you ruin their houses? How dare you?
Thank you.